Hello everybody, this is Blazing Lightning, and I guess right now I'm going to be playing Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. And so, right now, as you can see on my screen, I have one of my teams, and it's my Realm of Gods team. So, this is usually my main team, I'm pretty good with it, I hope. And I don't know. But anyway, so, this is going to be a video. I'm just going to do some events, I'd say. Just all these banners real fast. And I guess I could do some 3 single summons on the 30th anniversary ticket summon. So, let's see if I can get myself an SR or something like that.
Come here.
Okay, let's see that entry button. Come on, let's go for an SSR, not SR, an SSR. 3, 4 pods, okay.
Dang
it! Soon. Soon 3. Dang it! Super Saiyan 3 gone. Master Shane. Okay, I'll just do one more single summon, and I will probably do a boss rush, actually. Boss rush, it's a stage 3. 4 pods again.
Come here!
4 pods, Super Saiyan 1. No rainbow, Super Saiyan 2. Okay. Super Saiyan 2. Okay, I'm not going to be displeased with that, because that can become a good, that can become a TUR, which is pretty good. So, I guess I'll probably just do an event on, I'd say, yeah, Bomb Pro 3 sounds good. I'm gonna try to find a good leader. Goku, how much is that? Okay, speaking of that, let me check that real fast. I'm gonna check something on here real fast. It's taking a lot of load, but it is. Hope y'all are having a good day and stuff like that. So you know, if you're not a person that usually plays Dragon Ball or something like that, these right here are Dragon Stones, and with that you can do summons and get good characters, but hard for me because I can't really get a lot of Dragon Stones because I already basically completed the entire game. Take Mr. Banner, I guess. So, as you can see, I have all these teams. This is my Potara team. This is my Majin Buu Saga team. This is my, I think, my Mono Super? Yeah, my Mono Super team. Yeah, that definitely needs improvement. And this is just a random team that I just made. This is my Grade 8 team. And here's my own gods.
Alright, let's do this!
Beat the this because sometimes it's a real pain in the butt. Okay, so it looks like we're starting out with fighting agility. San Diego Country Team. It's never this slow, everybody. I just don't know why it's like this. Okay. So we got all three super attacks. Look at that, only 19 damage, and I have like all that health and stuff. That's probably gonna do a lot of damage. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that ain't too bad. Okay, oh, I'm not that. Oh, we can get off additional. Come on, let's go for a crit. Let's go for a crit. Oh, dang. Okay, so we got the additional. Do you want to stun the enemy? I think he is. Ooh, and he got a crit. Oh, he didn't finish him off yet. Okay. So we're just gonna, I guess, just do that. Yeah, I guess he'll have to get off that. He's gonna die by this rotation anyway, so. Probably die by the Ultra Instinct Goku. Yeah. Ooh. By a base attack, that's a good damage. Going great ape, yep. Going great ape. Let's do that, then, so Vegito can take the orbs. I'll save those up for tech heroes, I guess. Okay, see how this goes. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Okay. And, oh, that's a good more damage than I thought, okay. So, I might be doing some Dokkan content. Oh, 2.7 million with a crit. Holy moly. Anyway, so I might do some more Dokkan content on my channel because I'm a big fan of Dragon Ball Z. Just saying that because it's just one, like, it's just one thing that I just really like playing. So, get all these to go black right there. Let's see how this goes. Not too bad damage though. So you can get a crit off. Okay. Didn't, but it's fine. See what my tech burst does here. My Goku Black does not have type, he has, does not have type advantage, so he's probably not going to do too much damage, I think. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. Oh, I'm going to have to rotate somebody out, dang it. Oh, good. Press that, okay, so I'm going to, I'm just going to give those arms to Washington. He's going to get off the Ultra Super, and he is going to get off his Super. We'll see how this goes. Oh, again? Super attack me again? Oh, he dodges it. Sweet. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Got him, Pixie. We can get ourselves an additional crit. And not. Okay. Did a decent amount of damage. Let's go. Rosé Goku Black, we have to do a good amount of damage because he has type advantage and stuff like that. He is outdated, but who cares? He's still, I think, useful. technically was hurt, so it's going to do that. Observation, exhortation, command, penalty, exhortation. I can't get Tech Beerus right where UI Goku's is, because then he's going to... Because he can tank that pretty well. Oh, he got a crit! I can finish this right here. This should finish him. Looks like we're moving on to, I believe, Super Saiyan 4. Vegeta, I believe? Yeah, it should be. Yep. Okay. So I think this guy has about four phases. So I don't know what to do. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Can take those. You can take that, I guess. Oops, I went the other one. And if Vegito crits, then it's quite a finish him. No additional. Didn't, but it's a small chance this guy might finish him. Is he going to? Yes, he did, okay. Reason I thought he did not have type advantage. So as you guys can see up here, about like the type advantage I'm seeing stuff right here, right under the chart bar, it's got like red, blue, purple, orange, and green stuff. So yeah, you'll probably just figure that out so far. Okay, so what am I? Oh, this guy's actually. Yes. That's good right there. Okay, this should finish him off, I think. Because the UI Goku does have type advantage. Oh, that's this type advantage. Oh, what is that gonna do? Oh, it still did decent now. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, that ain't too bad yet. Let's see how much this does. So I might start to try to make my videos better in 1.5. So once later on, if I get more subscribers and viewers, views and stuff like that, I could probably, okay, he's transforming. I could probably make my videos better. I just need support. I make these videos, but I hope people enjoy them and stuff like that. Okay, so we're getting no contact off. Gosh, I don't even know why my phone's being so slow right now, but I'm sorry. Everybody that's watching this, I'm sorry. Yeah, this is extremely slow. My Vegito Blue should get him. Yeah, this should definitely kill him. By far. Then go on to Super Saiyan 4 phase and see how that goes. 1.4, okay. 4 now. is where the fight starts. After this part, I might end the video and then do the second part later, but I don't know. That's just why I might do, because I don't know what my time limit is. Because I don't have problem on this, but on the PS4 it just doesn't work, and like, I don't know if it's something with my Wi-Fi or something, but there's like so many problems that it's like making more than it takes if it, as it slows down too much. Now, if my Vegito neck. There's a lot of damage there. Please don't kill me. 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 I barely survived that. Oh, and Beerus is raging right now, boy. He's raging! Oh, that type of. My type of advantage. Okay, that's good. I guess we'll do that. Yeah. Do that. That's where I'm gonna be. Okay, so this set team might finish him off. As long as if I get one crit, it should finish him off. I'm gonna be talking about the second one. No crit on that one. Come on, let's go for a crit. Close to dead though. This isn't going to finish him off, but it's close. So next, he was so close to finishing him. Okay. So next turn should finish him. Oh, look at that HP! 1,106 left. I really need a sense of that. Vegito will finish him off, even though he has type disadvantage. Oh, no. Come on, dodge it. Dang it. That didn't even do as bad. And we get disadvantage. But this is an LR, so he is pretty good. 1.6, and he had type disadvantage with a crit. How many guys are there left? Three? Okay, I guess I could at least do one more. Okay. I just need, if I actually had cards that aren't really outdated, this team would have to be better. Have him go for the tech. I just have him go for the agility and he'll go for his physical type. So let's see how this. I bet UI Goku will kill his Rose, I don't know. And Gia, I have no idea. I don't know. He might get a stun. That's the only reason I still have him on this team. That's the only reason I still have him on this team is because whenever he launches a super attack, he has a rare chance to stun the enemy. That's really easy. Especially in that boss rush. I did stun him. Sure. I'm gonna go for the agility. And then my main man, Vegito, will go for the physical, and then that should finish him, so that's good for us too. Perfect. See, look at that. He takes a boss. 80 damage and he gets a dodge and 105. That's great. But he takes a boss. Ooh! 3.6 million! Holy moly, man. That's just wow. Okay, so, I'm gonna go for is gonna get Kill Cooler besides the friend. So his friend's better than mine at UI, so I don't expect him to be a friend. So I was thinking that maybe in the comments below you guys could tell me what you would like to see. Then I'll see if I can do it or make the video or something. But I do have an Xbox One, but it's not mine really, it's my brother's. So I don't know what I can do exactly 100%, but if you guys want me to do some stuff, just comment below, and I'll see if I can do it. Okay, let's see how this goes then. 35 health. See, somebody just tanks. This should definitely kill him. Cool. I got rid of all the attack. Even though he has type disadvantage, I bet he'll still kill him. He gets like 1 million or more. He got 1 million! He had type disadvantage. So if you guys are Dragon Ball Z fans, I would actually recommend this game. If you're Dragon Ball Z fans, you don't have to play if you don't want to. It's not actually your personal opinion. Man, this is a little easier than I remember it, but I don't even want to say it. No, I thought it was kind of good. Like, so many took about halfway, so next turn. I think my next turn, this turn won't kill him, but I think my next one should. Yeah, I bet my next one should. Attacking me. Black coming in a lot. Yeah, definitely next one. I might need a sensor man. Dang. Oh, Beerus guy is rage mode going. Woo! I think he has type advantage again. Yeah, he does.